Joe Beef.
Oh my god, Krispy Kreme.
Hmm? Oh yeah.
What?
Where's that? Here we go.
Yo.
Oh yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to another day at the one city of Montreal. Welcome to the city of Montreal. Oh wow.
Wow.
Wow, it's the city of Montreal. Wow.
We spend as a bread on some property. If it ain't real estate, then don't talk to me.
Ooh, I want you to come through. I know somebody who loves you. And drop the obligations when you got no one to run to. I know you got a past, but I got one too. And that don't change the fact that I want you.
First bite, here you go.
Yeah, you like that?
Drowning, but you saved me. My head pounded like crazy. So can we just be lazy, baby? I could overthink it, but I think this time I won't. And we've been out too late, and I can't stay. Just take me home.
Hello, everyone. If you guys don't know me, my name is Brandon, and I was in town visiting my grandparents and friends back in Montreal. So we went to this food place in the South Shore area. So you have to take one of the bridges or the tunnels if you are coming in from Montreal. I just wanted to do this glorified review after the fact because I've been here twice, and I've been amazed twice as well. What I like about this experience was that you were seated as if you were eating like a normal restaurant, and not at the bar with the sushi chef. I went to an omakase back in Toronto with my friend, but it wasn't really my thing. So thank God I was able to share this experience with my boys at our table to our own privacy without somebody having to orbit around you, which is pretty annoying. I feel like doing it this way is a really good way to save up on time for the chefs and more like comfortability for the customers. So for the food, me and Antoine had the middle tier omakase tasting, and my other friends had the premium tier, which consisted of one extra piece. So the opening act was the marai sashimi with some fish caviar. All I can say is fish fresh, fish clean, good taste, and would gog gog 3000 for another piece. Second piece was the actual showstopper of the meal, which is the torched salmon with the foie gras. So we got two pieces each, so in total I think it was like 8 if my math is correct. I haven't been to school in quite a while. Third piece was only for my boys, Raijin and Sum, because they opted in for the premium. So it was the Wagyu steak nigiri with uni, and they added a little bit of gold leaf as well. I kind of regret it after looking at their reactions for skimping out on the extra $30 to get that piece. It looked pretty worth it. Curtain call was the platter at the end. There was a bunch of stuff. Everything was fresh. Everything was good. Like there was salmon, tuna, scallop, lobster, octopus cooked two ways, one was fried, one was marinated, shrimp, some torched sashimi, tuna tartare, all of them, I mean all of them were spectacular. Hands down, best culinary experience I've ever had to date, 10 oh yes daddies out of 10. I had it back in October before I came back to Toronto and as well this time, and my impression still has not changed.
Yes, daddy.
Yo, first bite, here we go.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh,
a beautiful night, whoa. We're underneath a thousand shining stars. Isn't it nice to find yourself somewhere different? Whoa, why don't you let yourself just be wherever you are? Look at this place, look at your faces. I've never seen you look like this before. Isn't it nice to find yourself somewhere different? Whoa, why don't you let yourself just be